Hello students, today we are going to discuss here the 4th standard mathematics, that is long and short lesson. Okay, so here before we have studied about the building with blocks, we have studied. Now we are going to study here long and short. In the first, what we can see here that how far apart the dots. Here some of the dots it is given to you, that is A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Okay, these are the many dots were drawn here and we have to measure the distance between the dots here. Okay, so firstly we can see here that question comes here that what is the distance between F and G? What is the distance between F and G? As we know that for measuring the distance we have to use the scales, as you know that we have seen such types of scale, you have that is 1, 2, 3, 4, all these numbers has been given here, you can see that. And also what all these numbers are, all these numbers are said to be the centimeters, as written here at the corners. You can check here, that is centimeter it is written. Okay, though so it is 30 it is written and it is centimeter, it means that the total scale is of 30 centimeter scale it is. Okay, with the help of this scale we can measure the distance between these dots. Okay, so let us see here how many lines are between these two numbers, means 4 and 5 is there. Between them, many 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Between them, there are 10 again lines were drawn that. Okay, so we can say those small lines becomes the millimeter and these bigger lines, all these numbers becomes the centimeter. Okay, so let me check here that what is the distance between the F and G. We can check first that where actually F and G is are there. Here it is G and here it is F. We can measure with the help of the scale. We can measure it. Let us see here that how many distance is this? It is about 5 centimeter it is. So we can write here that is 5. What is the distance between the F and G? The distance is 5 centimeter. The distance is how much centimeter? 5 centimeter. Okay, so the next question we can check here, that is which dots are nearest to each other? Which two dots are nearest to each other? Which two dots are nearest to each other, means which two dots are very close to each other. We can see here these two dots G and H are very close to each other. Okay, otherwise we can measure with the help of scale. It is around one centimeter long and remaining they are not very too much close as compared with this. So G and H are nearest to each other. Okay. Next question we can see which two dots are furthest from each other. Let us see here that which two dots are furthest from each other. So these two, let me check here, G and F, we have counted 5 centimeter it is, so we can't say that. Now we can see here A and D. I think A and D are very much close, very furthest from each other, as it is around 7 centimeter long it is. It is around 7 centimeter long. So A and D dots are furthest from each other. They are very far away. They are very far from each other. Furthest from each other. In this way we have to measure with the help of the scale. We can measure all the units, the small units we can measure with the help of the centimeter scale. आपने अकबर और बीरबल की कहानी तो बहुत सुनी होगी, लेकिन हम यहाँ पर एक कहानी बताने जा रहे हैं। अकबर हमेशा बीरबल को फंसाने के नए नए तरीके अपनाता था। वहीं पर यहाँ पर एक क्या करता है, अपनी चालाकी से एक छोटी सी लाइन ड्रॉ कर देता है और पूछता है बीरबल को, देख बीरबल आपको क्या करना है, इस लाइन को बिना इरेज किए इसको छोटी बनाना है। क्या करना है? बिना इरेज किए इस लाइन को छोटी बनाना है। तब बीरबल भी थोड़ा सा दिमाग लगाता है और बाद में उसके साइड में एक क्या करता है, एक उससे बड़ी लाइन बना देता है, उससे सामने क्या कर देता है, एक बड़ी सी लाइन बना देता है और बताता है ये रही आपकी लाइन, मेरी लाइन से छोटी। तो इस तरह से बीरबल जो था इस तरह से बीरबल जो था एक बहुत ही चतुर इंसान था, इस तरह से बहुत चालाकी से आंसर करता था अकबर को। इंटर स्कूल कॉम्पिटिशन इज गोइंग ऑन एंड हियर द 100 मीटर रेस फॉर द गर्ल्स इट इज गोइंग ऑन एंड द हियर द पिक्चर इट इज गिवन द हाउ द गर्ल्स आर हियर। दिस इज अरुंधति विच इज 6 किलोमीटर नियर विच इज 6 किलोमीटर अवे फ्रॉम हिज डेस्टिनेशन एंड ऑल्सो दिस रेहाना रेहाना इज बिहाइंड द अरुंधति एंड ऑल्सो वी कैन सी दैट हियर द कोंकणा कोंकणा एंड उमा आर बिहाइंड दे आर रनिंग बिहाइंड द रेहाना एंड सम ऑफ द क्वेश्चन वर गिवन हियर यू हैव टू आंसर नाउ। हाउ फार इज रेहाना फ्रॉम अरुंधति? नाउ यू कैन सी दैट फ्रॉम द फाइनल लाइन मीन्स फिनिशिंग लाइन इज हियर एंड फ्रॉम फिनिशिंग लाइन टू अरुंधति बिकम 6 मीटर्स अवे। हाउ मच इट इज 6 मीटर्स अवे। हाउ मच डिस्टेंस द रेहाना इज फ्रॉम द अरुंधति एंड यू कैन यूज द डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम दिस लाइन हियर 3 मीटर्स 6 मीटर्स 10 मीटर्स एंड 15 मीटर्स। ओके हाउ फार इज रेहाना फ्रॉम द अरुंधति? इफ इट इज 6 मीटर्स ना हाउ मच डिस्टेंस इट इज अराउंड 3 मीटर्स इट इज। हाउ मच डिस्टेंस इट इज अराउंड? सी इज बिहाइंड अरुंधति रेहाना इज बिहाइंड अरुंधति अराउंड 3 मीटर। हाउ मच डिस्टेंस सी इज अवे फ्रॉम द अरुंधति? रेहाना इज अवे फ्रॉम अरुंधति 3 मीटर्स। एंड नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज हाउ फार अहेड इज रेहाना फ्रॉम कोंकणा एंड उमा? फ्रॉम द कोंकणा एंड उमा दीज आर दीज टू आर द कोंकणा एंड उमा। हाउ मोर अहेड हाउ मच फार अहेड फ्रॉम दीज टू गर्ल्स द रेहाना इज? Now can you imagine that this much is 6 meters? So can we imagine that here this much is 6 meters again? So I think this is 6 meters again it is. Okay. She is 6 meters ahead from these two and 3 meters behind from Arundhati. Okay. So we can consider here the 6 meters. She is 6 meters ahead of Uma and Konkana and Rehana also 3 meters behind of Arundhati. And the next question is, how far are Konkana and Uma from the finishing line? From this here to here, it is finishing line, still the finishing line. How much distance they have to reach again? So if they has to reach from Rehana, it is 6 meter. Okay, from the Rehana to Arundhati 3 meter and Arundhati to the finishing line becomes the 6 meter. So how much distance they are away? 6 plus 3 plus 6 becomes, it is 15 meter away. They are 15 meter away from the finishing line. We are going to discuss here, here is one of the table is here, that is the world records of and Indian records of some high jumps and the long jumps and some of the persons they have recorded here. Okay, so among them we have to find out the answers of these questions here. First one it is, how many centimeters more should Chandra Pal jump to equal the men's world record for high jump? Chandra Pal, how many he has to jump more to become the men's world record for the high jump? Chandra Pal, where is the Chandra Pal? Here we can see that Chandra Pal is here. Chandra Pal is around 2 meter and 17 centimeter and for the world record is 2 meter 45 centimeter and the Chandrapal's record becomes 2 meter and 17 centimeter it is. We will get that how much he has more to jump becomes to reach the world record. Here 5 minus 7 not possible, 15 minus 7 becomes 8 and 3 minus 1 becomes 2, it is 28 centimeter and 2 minus 2 becomes 0 meter 28 centimeter. It means that he has to jump how many centimeters again? 28 centimeter he has to jump for getting the men's world record for the high jump. And the second question is here, how many centimeters higher should Bobby A jump to reach the 2 meters? Bobby A reach how much it is? 1 meter and 91 centimeter. For reaching 2 meters, how much he has to reach here? 2 meter becomes 2 meter and 0 centimeter it is. Okay, so again we have to subtract it. You will get that how much centimeter he should require to get equals. So here 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Okay, so here 0 remains. 100 minus 91 becomes it is 9 centimeter remains, and 1 minus it is 1 remains here. 1 minus 1 becomes 0 meter. It means how many centimeters he has to jump again for getting the 2 meters? Just 9 centimeters remains for getting the jumping to reach the 2 meters. And the next question is here that the Galina's long jump is nearly how many meters? Galina's long jump is nearly how many meters? We can see, where is the Galina here? Galina C is here. It is 7 meter 52 centimeter. It is around 7 meters? No. It is around 7.5 meters? Yes, it is approximately. But we have to check the option again. It is 8 centimeters. So it is very close to 7.5 meters. It is very close to 7.5 meters. Okay, the next question we can see here. The next question is, look at the women's world records. What is the difference between longest jump and the highest jump? We can see here that longest jump and the highest jump. Longest jump is longest jump and highest jump's difference we have to find out from the woman. Woman's longest jump is here 7 meter 52 centimeter. 7 meter 52 centimeter. And the highest jump is how much? It is 2 meter 9 centimeter. We have to subtract it. Okay, we have to subtract it. So here 52 minus 9 becomes 43, and here 7 minus 2 becomes 5 meter. Here 5 meter 43 centimeter long it is. Okay, we can see here that the difference here 5 meter and 43 centimeter. Okay,